they gonna do?
Thank you.
No.
Definitely don't have that many shirts. Hey guys.
Hey.
Thanks for coming. There's a lot of you.
All right. Let's
Shit.
All right, guys. Y'all like snowboarding? Who likes snowboard? Raise your hand. Good. All right. Cool. Do you like snowboarding? I have a snowboard company. We make snowboards like nobody else in the world. Check this out. Snow Vibe Snowboards. Awesome for me.
Talk to that guy if you guys want some snowboard shirts. He's got his own shirt on.
His are free! Alright, so I didn't expect this many people to show up, to be honest with you. So I don't have this many shirts. However, I left some back at the hotel to kind of like sell some tomorrow and Saturday for people who weren't going to be here today. So if I, what's up? Huh? Say that again?
One more time.
Hey, I can't shit. So, if I don't have a t-shirt for you tonight and you want one, or a hoodie tonight and you want one, I'm sorry, but I'll have them tomorrow as well. I just want to make it fair for people who are here, who won't be here until this weekend. I hope you guys understand that. However, I do have a shit ton of stickers. So there's a lot of stickers. What's up? Honestly, there's a total of like 48 hoodies. However, I only have like... However, I'll have more tomorrow and Saturday. Don't get one tonight. I'll have more tomorrow and Saturday. Let's not make this like crazy because I did not expect many people again. I'm sorry.
I don't even know the guy.
We can try to make this all
out. My buddy was like, I'm so sure that you're going to be down here tonight. I can check it out.
So, yeah, I'll put the stickers out on the shirts here so you can see what we have.